The number of Mississippians being hospitalized for COVID treatment keeps rising. Health officials say another 120 patients were admitted in the last 24 hours, pushing the state's total to 1,154. Officials report 2,094 new cases overnight, with 8 deaths. That brings the state's total since March of 2020 to 358,149 cases and 7,621 deaths. Officials also say 1,048,000 Mississippians have been fully vaccinated against the virus.